me fuel, give me fire, give me that which I desire.
I really enjoy this quote from Marcus Aurelius, and one of the reasons I like it is A, that he equated the inner game of thinking to sport. And what he mentioned was that we're all athletes in the contest, and the contest that we're all athletes on is the power over our thinking. And so what he's getting at is that we're all playing a game over can we control our thoughts or not. And if we understand that thoughts impact our emotions, which impact our bodies, then it's really crucial for us to be our best selves, to be thinking about those thoughts, and to be watching them, and to be able to pick out which thought do I really want to kind of agree with, or which thought do I not want to have. And so if we choose to think positive, then we're going to have positive outcomes. If we choose to put in effort, we set the stage for that. Remember, think fast, play fast, and be fast.